This is Dr. Peter with the Phenomenal Minute. Well, this is the month of love, Valentine's month. And in a few days, we get to express our love and compassion and affection for all the circles that we're in, whether it's with family or spouses or children or teachers. But a very important bit of love that we need to express is to our own bodies. Very often we are very free at sharing our love and compassion into the world, and we don't turn internally and spread that love to the physiology of our own bodies. If we can fall in love with our bodies and the person inside that body, it'll empower us to care for our bodies more than we can possibly imagine. One of the greatest gifts we can give our bodies is to ensure a good nerve system and a good nerve supply, so that the brain and the body are in good harmony and good communication. It allows us an ability to relate to the world better, but most importantly, allows us to relate to the internal environment, our own body ecology, optimally. So in the process of spreading the love, spread some of that love inside of our bodies. Happy Valentine's Day, and this is Dr. Peter with the Phenomenal Minute.